हेलो भाई साहब, सुनील रामकृष्ण यार। एंड बेसिकली यार, वी आर डिस्कसिंग अबाउट द करेंसीज आर बेसिकली वर्किंग इन विच। सो दैट बेसिकली फ्यू थिंग्स बेसिकली वी हैव ऑलरेडी डिस्कस। सो नाउ बेसिकली थिंग इज बेसिकली द ईच एंड एवरी कंट्री बेसिकली टोल दैट बेसिकली लेट मी चेक बेसिकली यार वेदर दिस यूएसए लैंड विच वेन एवर दे आर गोइंग टू पास द पावर सप्लाई बेसिकली विच ऑल आर द कॉम्बिनेशन बेसिकली विच सूट्स द यूएसए बेसिकली। सो दे टोल दैट बेसिकली the combination basically according to the 22 blood group basically we have created. They basically literally asked to the World Bank basically, World Bank and World Health Organization. Let me basically ask to the World Bank Organization and World Health basically, World Health group basically, that is the World Health Organization. Let me ask basically them here basically whether if they will merge with this and the 22 blood group basically we have. So whether this suits basically or not suits basically, that basically we need to identify, because the earth planet is going to move that side basically, right? So for that's why if it's going to move, our not a single combination basically is working. So it might possible that basically if we merge this country basically, our expert basically says that basically if we merge this land, that time basically the combination of the movement basically where the earth planet is working going to moon, that combination will match here basically. Like this basically the countries got created. Like this basically lots of countries. Sometime basically they say that basically not a single country is matching. Then basically they do the lava blast in the sea and basically they literally creates the land basically, because earth planet is going to move that side basically, yeah. So we have to do anything basically, because earth planet is going to move that side. If before basically movement, if earth planet has already moved, then basically there is no meaning of the creation basically. There is no meaning of creation, because there basically the universe place basically is must basically, generally. Like this basically 5 crore people basically we have created. That basically we have created for certain location basically, certain area basically. Like this basically the currency is very basically. Like this basically the currency. So they told that basically yes, here basically the USA basically, let me check basically the will suits the world group or no basically, and this like this basically they suits that particular area also basically when the earth planet is going to move to that side, and then basically the combination will also match. Then they basically told that yes, here basically you can basically do the investment basically, yeah. So basically the people basically visits the countries to country, na? That is also basically very dangerous. If person basically is visiting the from US to India basically first time basically, India to not US basically, I am talking about the US to India basically, like this basically they told that, they basically tells that basically how basically they might be visiting. So there might basically somebody basically might be there, na, basically it might be mostly satellite connection might be there basically, that his mind basically connected to the India country, and like this basically the chain basically happened. Because earth planet is going to move that side, so basically the chain basically generated like this basically, the India got the USA land also basically. Like this basically lots of country basically say that basically we basically suits, we suits that, and if any of the country basically doesn't suits the data, if any of the country basically doesn't suits the data of the currently going to move earth planet, of the future basically the earth planet is going to move, then basically they creates the island basically in the sea, and they do the lava blast, and they creates the data basically according to their requirement basically. So just see basically how dangerous basically things are basically. Like this the whole world has created here, like this the whole world basically has created. So project manager also basically, the project company basically owner also basically told that, yeah, you are basically great doing here basically, you will, I think basically you will create few more system basically in the world basically. Then he told that yes basically, let me basically try basically whether I can do or not basically. So like this basically he told that basically yes basically, on the base of the our requirement, on the base of the currencies basically, like this basically told that basically if basically in future nothing basically data match and doesn't match basically, lots of in sea basically, lots of basically time the lava blast happened basically, right? So this is basically the reason basically. Sometime if basically the few people say that basically, yeah, the data basically is not matching, then lava blast basically happen in the city basically also. because data basically is must basically. This requirement basically data basically. So they do the lava blast also basically. So satisfy the condition basically. But nothing more damage basically doesn't happen. But they do it basically. Because they want the Earth planet conditions to be matched. Earth planet is going to move that side. That condition basically has to be matched basically. So this is also basically a little bit about the currencies basically we can say. That how basically the currencies to currency basically countries are basically system connected. And related to currency basically I have uploaded few videos also basically. Up to what level the currency department is basically. And how basically they print the currency. And how the digitally the currency world is basically handling. So basically I have uploaded lots of things basically related to the MBA, related to the CA, related to the project manager, related to the CEO of the company, CEO of the software company, vice president of the software company, then basically the for the World Bank also basically, the local, mostly World Bank basically, whatever things basically are uploaded, that basically connects to the all the banks also basically. I think basically I have uploaded lots of video basically. In this currency basically also I have uploaded lots of things basically related to the currency department basically. How many currency basically they prints, how many basically investment basically the each and every currency department do basically according to that basically how many currency basically gets prints and how basically the currency basically do the each and every settings. Like this basically each and every thing basically we have already discussed in the thing. Now basically the thing is basically what is GDP contribution of the cities basically. Like this one person told that basically GDP means what? Few people say that basically it's a growth development. Like this basically many basically people country basically say something else only basically. So like this basically international language basically there are some and lots of meaning basically. In front of the public basically the word basically different is totally different. In front of the presidents basically do the meeting there basically totally different words are basically are different. In front of the people basically do the meetings basically there basically the things basically are totally different. Like this basically there are basically many different basically name basically you can say. Like this basically this is about the currency basically which we have already discussed. Now basically about the GDP basically. What actually the GDP is? GDP means basically you can say growth. Growth of the city basically, you can say. Growth of the country. Growth of the state, growth of the area basically, growth of the building basically. So growth basically starts from the building basically. Growth of the building, before building basically, growth of the person basically. So basically when the person grow basically the buildings grow, buildings grows then basically the city grows then basically the state grows then basically the country grows. Like this basically the earth planet basically has grown. Like this basically the each and every city basically have got the certain level of target basically. That basically the target basically never basically achieves in the city level basically. That's achieved in the that basically the international group basically gives in the country level only basically. That you have to achieve this many targets because earth planet is going to move that side basically. That time basically this type of balancing is required. The here basically top side, bottom side and like this basically they give the direction that this all basically area is the this all of the area basically where the balancing is required. So according to that basically you have to create the whatever things basically you create, but that basically required this all energies also basically. And that required this all energies also. So energy list also basically they have given the whenever the earth planet is going to move this side, this should be the energy it should be generated. So each and every energy also basically they say that this is the energy you have to do the creation basically. Like this basically each and every data basically also gives like this according to that basically the creation happens. And according to the creation basically the city basically growth basically like this basically the happens. Like this basically the city growth happen and basically the state and then basically the country, then basically the earth planet, then the universe. Like this basically growth basically is happening. Growth basically is happening. Like this basically earth planet basically says that basically we have created many planets here basically. It's not like that basically we have not created any planets. So earth planet GDP is also there basically. earth planet GDP is also basically there. So in next video basically we are going to discuss a little bit more about the GDP only.